I am Stephen Payne, and I'm a senior class 2012 at Livonia Franklin High School, and this is my college tennis recruiting video.
And he's 16 now?
Yep, he'll be 17 in tomorrow.
All right.
I enjoy getting out and working on stuff a lot. I've really improved myself. Love to hit the practice courts and then see the good results after all the hard work and time you put into working on your game.
How tall is he, Randy?
Oh, I'd say he's very close to 6'5", if he's not 6'5".
No one enjoys losing, but it's part of the game. So I can learn from it and definitely get better. My record this high school season so far is 16-0, and I'm 14 wins away from 100 in my career. That's my goal for this season, is to reach 100. I look forward to going to a school that can best fit me academically and athletically, where I can really gain the most intellectually and as a player. I want to get a lot better. The best part of my game is my serve. I have a big serve, put a lot of time and effort into it, and pretty good. Oh, I want to improve on my attacking game still. I still try to attack a lot, and I need to work on my transition into the net more, and my volleys, and putting away the points better.
So flat on the top.